Epitasis is a first-person puzzle exploration game and the first release from Lucas Govatos, the sole developer at Epitasis Games. You play as an unnamed character who stumbles upon a portal to another world and have to parse the remains of an ancient civilization by exploring a vibrant world and solving puzzles. Aside from a few lines of text at the start to set up the minimal plot, the remainder of your time is strictly spent exploring the environments and solving puzzles. Wrapping your head around what Epitasis wants you to do doesn't take long. Environments are large, sprawling areas with puzzle sections placed about. Because of this, most areas can be solved in almost any order, with portals opening to transport you to new areas as you progress. The actual puzzles involve combinations of opening gates by placing boxes on switches, and redirecting lasers to hit specific points, with infrequent variations to those two main mechanics. I didn't come across any puzzles that were too difficult, but the larger scale ones did take a bit more time to figure out, due to trekking back and forth which felt like busy work rather than a brain-teasing challenge. However, because of the game's short length, I never felt that things grew stale, partly because the puzzles gradually increased in complexity throughout. That is, until reaching what I can only assume was the ending sequence. Epitasis throws you into one final puzzle that frustrated me to no end, though it wasn't due to difficulty. Instead, poor direction and a new, terrible movement mechanic not featured anywhere else left a bad impression. It also seemed to fail to give any kind of feedback that told me I'd completed this section. I ended up reloading the puzzle multiple times, wondering if the game had really ended or not, because literally nothing happens, not even a fade to black. With the exception of that section, the entire experience delivered a very mellow and relaxing vibe. That vibe is my favorite aspect of the game. The locations are beautiful, and the strange, contrasting colors for foliage stand out against the shimmering, star-filled skies. The electro-synth background music also went a long way in maintaining that calming tone. I spent maybe 4 hours in this world and took a liking to its meditative, laid-back feel. The nice visuals and music can't hide the lack of depth and context for your actions in this game, but for only $15, there's enough to justify a playthrough. Epitasis is available for PC and will arrive on consoles at a later date.